Good morning. Our lesson is about finding the measure of an angle formed outside the circle, formed by two secants. So we have here circle E and then two lines, line ST and line SB. Line ST is what we call secant because it intersects circle E at two points, point T and point O. The same with line SB. This is line SB. Line SB is also a secant line because it intersects the circle E at two points, point M and point B. When these two secants intersect outside the circle, the point of intersection is point S, we will form an angle. So angle TSB or angle B ST. Now, in order to find the measure of angle TSB or angle BST, or the angle formed outside the circle, we're going to use the theorem. So, the theorem states that if two secants intersect in the exterior of a circle, we should find the positive difference of the two intercepted arcs, then divided by 2. So, in this case, we have here arc BT. The measure of arc BT is 160 degrees. Another intercepted arc is arc OM or arc MO. The measure of arc MO is 80 degrees. Now, to find the measure of angle TSB, we're going to get the positive difference of these two intercepted arcs. So, 160 minus 80, that will be 80, then half of it or divided by 2. So, 160 minus 8 is 80 divided by 2, 40 degrees. Therefore, the measure of angle TSB is 40 degrees, or the measure angle outside the circle is 40 degrees.